Where say it again. Better say it right. You want to what from
a,
where?
Can I get a chicken strip salad from Uncle Bill?
No.
81st Deli.
What?
81st Deli. It's a chicken salad.
Thank you.
No, I literally just read the menu.
No, what but we're talking about the chicken
salad. I went
81st
down. Yeah, so curious. Put the new 4Gs on the G. I drop into the bloody bottoms, it's underneath. Cause all my got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my G. I remember hitting them all with the whole team. Now I can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, deep, salty. All this designer on my body got me drip, drip. Straight up by the objects, I'm a big crip. If I got up on, I'm a sip, sip. I run the racks up with my queen.
Okay. Hi everyone. So today is a big day for XQ. I'm making this movie because we're doing a photo shoot. We're doing a photo shoot and then we're getting breakfast. But I'm gonna be hungry if I can get anything before. And I don't have like any granola bars at the moment or anything in my room. But I do have stuff in the place. But today we have our photo shoot at 8. And at the Mural Mile, that's like our location. It's a really cool place. With like all these cool murals on there. And our photo shoot is Earth Tones. That's like the color scheme. So everyone is wearing Earth Tones. And we're all gonna look super cool. And then we're gonna go to Uncle Bill's for breakfast. And then later today we have a performance. We had one last night and that was fun. And tonight we have another one. For Slew's dance marathon, which will be super cool. So I'm gonna finish this and then I will get ready with you guys. We're gonna do my makeup. First, I'm gonna wet my little beauty blender. Also really like super like high coverage makeup, so this that I'm putting on is more like tinted moisturizer than like foundation. Also you guys, for my outfits, I'll have to show you. So I ordered two outfits for this photo shoot because I saw it as an opportunity to buy more clothes. I got two outfits, one from Forever 21 and then a pair of pants from Shein. I've never ordered from Shein before. But I got a pair of pants from Shein, and I'll show them to you right now, actually, because I brought them myself. So cute. They're literally, like, green and cream, color block pants, but they're way too big on me. They're medium, which is, like, normally what I wear, but they're just too big. And then if I wore those, I was also going to wear a green top, and I ordered this green top, also medium, so those pants. I mean, they're too big. Those are from Shein. This is from Forever 21. It was on sale. But this is literally like for a little baby. I mean, it is stretchy. Honestly, when I put it on, it does work because it's so stretchy. So it looks fine, but like, that's crazy. I'm not wearing either, of course. But you will see my outfit later. My hair is so greasy and dirty. We're gonna do a slip back for me, which is what I did for our performance last night, which is why it's like I had gel in it last night. I used my hair gel. I started using gel before, and it's so nice, and I think it just makes everything look so nice. Like I normally never wear my hair like this, but I really like it. So this is the fit of the leaves from Pebble Leaves, And this is what I have to go with our neutral earth tones theme. I'm gonna put some jewelry on. So I got my doubles last year and I love them. But today I'm doing gold jewelry, so I've got these little baby gold hoops that I like. Like that. So yeah, so this is the thing I'm going to have. I might change this chain to something else, or just not the right one, just for this. But we'll see. And then I'm gonna get stuff to get bundled up. I'm gonna grab a jacket and blankets because it's gonna be cold at a photo shoot because it's gonna be up 8 and then it's gonna be 20 degrees. When I'm ready, I'm just gonna change this chain, grab my things to stay warm, and then we're gonna do it.
Photo shoot day! Woo!
We got the sound.
Hey, Ryan, Sophia, how's everyone feeling?
I'm so excited.
Sophia, you can't see. Good morning. There's a little commercial there. Didn't worry. Well, not me. Oh, I gotta press the button.
Getting ready to
leave
somewhere. I don't
know where. We're with Ian! He's gonna drive us. Wait, who else is in our car? Okay. Well, that's it. It's me, Ian, and Caroline.
Thank you.
Nice little bit of glow. Make me not look so tired. I think I looked great. So I have a couple of outfit choices, and you guys are gonna help me pick it up. Okay, so this is my base layer. It's just some basic fabric things and a black turtleneck. I was originally not gonna do a turtleneck just because it's Photoshop, but it's so cool. And I think it looks really good actually, so I'm excited. I just have to pick out a shirt to put over it, make it less black, a little bit more of the neutral and greens we're going for. But thankfully that's like literally my whole wardrobe, so I have several options. And I'm just gonna try them on and we'll see what works out best. Alright, this is the outfit I'm gonna wear. It's a little green sweater with the turtleneck underneath. That's a cute little layer. Same jeans, belt. I'm gonna put on a bandana. It's super cute. I think it represents my style really well.
We in the car.
Hey. It is Photoshoot day. It's currently 6:10 in the morning that I'm awake and I'm about to start getting ready if I don't fall back asleep.
Exciting. Okay, I'm Chloe. I have this turtleneck on from Walmart. This coat is from the bin. These pants are from the bin. New Balances, beanie from Urban, necklaces and stuff. I don't know, Amazon.
Woo!
Ian!
This is my outfit. It is mainly all from Amazon.
Woo!
From Hollister. This prior from Old Navy. I don't know. But here it is.
Yeah!
All from my neighbor, except for this vest,
which
I got at TJ Maxx.
Hey! Everything's from Amazon and then Nike.
I got this blanket from my neighbor.
Okay. This I bought off a friend that was selling it. These are from Forever 21, and so is the top. Necklaces and earrings, I don't remember. Oh, these rings I got from the farmer's market.
Woo! And that's okay.
Alright, Converse, Brandy sweats, jacket from a friend, and then I realized I was wearing a sweatsuit, so I brought my jean jacket from Target.
Woo! Taking solo shots. Look at everyone doing some TikToks over there. Looking so cute over here.
Who's leaving?
Jessica?
Yeah.
Who got it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's cool. That's cool.
We're gonna vlog.
That's so
Hey!
Also Walmart. Savers for the section here.
Walmart. Amazon. And Nature.
Oh yeah, I can vlog this for you, Sam.
You do it, right, Sam.
I'm so right.
A side hustle, really?
Hey everybody, my phone fell off of the back of Luke's car because I left it there when we started driving, so that was fun.
I was stressed. Picked it up before I ran it over.
Oh. What happened to me?
Y'all have a good
rest. Thank you. This is that for the
seats right there. We're live.
So I was like, what are you guys doing?
Can I just ask why?
Be normal, be normal.
XQ is a show choir now.
Hey guys!
That was selective. No.
Hello, good morning everyone. I want to thank you for coming out here today with us at the Xquizit'S annual photo shoot 2022 in the Uncle Bill's bonding.
Now strip.
And I hope everyone has a great brunch breakfast. And thank you for already knowing your orders.
Yes. Thank you.
What do you guys have to say to the vlog?
Hey, vlog.
How's everybody's day going?
Good.
Photo shoot. Everybody likes their pictures. Yeah.
Wait, they can bounce.
Our what?
You go up, so someone has to make that noise.
Ready? Five.
Wait, who's going up?
Up, down.
Oh. Okay.
Five, six, seven, eight.
Wait, see, it's
law of physics. You just end up in okay. How's this table doing today? Good times. Ready to eat. Yeah. Perk. Okay. How's this side of this table doing today? How are you all doing? Good. How are you doing today? You like Photoshoot Day? Me and I? Great.
It was great. It was
awesome. Fun. Yeah. Great. All right. Hi, guys. What do you want to tell the vlog? What do you want to tell the vlog? What do you want to know? How's Photoshoot Day going for everybody? Yeah?
Tina doesn't know what she wants.
I do know what I want.
I have cream. So she's off the tea. You're eating cream?
Oh!
I understand that it, like, funny. I feel like you were like, wait, she goes, what? Did you watch
it? Did
that
help?
Like, how did you find out about
this? No, it's, yeah. Hey, everybody.
Bye,
I talk for media name.